Hello there, welcome to our channel Log News again. Hope you're doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Udemy account from your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to log into your Udemy account from your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome. And on the search bar, click over there and type in udemy.com like this and hit enter. And you can see this is the home page of Udemy, whereas on the top right corner of your screen there is the login button available over there. Click on login, and after that you can see I have already logged into my account from this computer, so it's asking me for my password only. So let's click on login to a different account, where you can see my email and my password has been already been written by the computer itself. Now if you want to log into your Udemy with your Facebook or your Google with your Apple ID, then click on Facebook or Google or your Apple respectively from which you want to log into the Udemy. Then you'll be taken to the login page of Facebook or Google or Apple, which one you chose. And if you log into your social media platform accordingly, you'll be logged into your Udemy account from these three social media which you choose. And after that, after entering your email and your password over here, simply click on login, and then you'll be logged into your Udemy account. You can see there is my email on the top right corner of the screen. And there guys, this is how you log into your Udemy account on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys.